mind telling me what his rates are. You don't have to worry, Miss Kern. Your fees are taken care of. You paid for my attorney, Julian.
I told you I was setting you up with someone.
Yeah, for us mere mortals, that means a referral, not a free ride.
I'm sorry, I just wondered what was best for you. And so, and Karen, if that makes you feel better, go for it.
So how am I supposed to do that, huh?
Listen, the ball is in your court. When you figure out what you need from me, you let me know.